from top to bottom. It still does. So I could move that from up and down and just paint such furnishings. So our Talbot ladies and the whole Talbot family, they considered themselves the fashion artists of Ireland totally, and people would copy them. So when they went on those grand tours of Europe and they bring back all of the goodies and the fireplaces and so on, they also discovered makeup in France and Italy. So they bring makeup back to Ireland for the first time ever. So all the cousins are coming around to see them. I can totally visualize it because I read all the books about them. They're in their gowns, they've got their ringlets, they got the makeup on, all the cousins and the friends are here to see the beautiful girls. Well, the makeup is made of thick wax. There's a little bit of clay powder in it. It holds it all together. Do you know what? There was arsenic and all sorts of rubbish in that makeup as well. It wrecked the skin. But it's Ireland. Okay, we happen to have a nice day today. It's Ireland. And there'd be a booming fire there and the thick wax. See what I'm saying? Thick wax, lady screen, wherever that lady sat. She would have to put that screen over her face wherever she sat. And I can absolutely promise you guys, as a tour guide, I have to be 100% definite about everything, otherwise they'll fire me and kick me out. I can absolutely promise you, I've seen the paintings of it. It often didn't work for quite a long time. The next thing you knew, drippity drip, 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 that wax makeup was falling off the face. So not such a good look after all. I've seen paintings of it hanging off, clumps of makeup around the face. So some of you are going to understand the English expression, and it is in some of your other languages, saving face, losing face, keeping face. It all comes from that, I imagine. Do you know that expression?
No.
Where are you from?
Brazil.
Brazil. It's quite an American expression, probably. And if you understand that expression, basically a dead embarrassed, and it's the AO people say, oh, let's save face. It means save face, we're embarrassed, we better fix something up quickly. And so that opens to that. So yeah, the lady's screen, stop all the dripping of the makeup. Pretty cool. Excellent. Fabulous. That's the idea. Yeah, the big fire and the wax makeup, oh, talk to me, it was great. Oh, talk to me, yeah. You know, in other families, there was other things like this, to be a bit more demure in it, you know, not to be facing the boy too much and so on. In this house and in most places in Ireland, it was really big because of that wax makeup.
एक पांच से लेके आ देना पूरा
We have grown 1 inch every century except for me, but statistically we have, and the doors are wide because of the loose of the skirts. So a few little things, guys. The aristocratic... Any questions, just come and ask me. Anyone needs a breather or a seat? There's a seat here.
बोल रही है कि वो 1924 का इसका बहुत अच्छा है
almost doubled. Okay, so you're going to do tours and charge money, make lots of money for coming.
No, it's okay. No problem. Go ahead.
I was just looking.
Okay. I'm just taking photographs. That's it. Go ahead, please. Thank you.
One more round.
Okay.
And we're on spot on target. I always have this in my head, I know anyway, but I must buy myself another one. So guys, we are back in medieval times. It is the Great Hall. It was added on in 1475. Imagine, those floorboards are there since 1475. The wall is, the roof is. They'd added Tudor style a bit later on. But all medieval times again. Every single painting in this room is the Talbot, so we finally see the Talbot family. This is them, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 1800s. This is the Talbots all along here. So every single thing in this room is medieval, until I get a storyteller and musician that did the item down. I don't know if Arcade Fire or is up there, but anyway, the rest of them are all up there and entertaining there and lost because these Talbot family, they were the representatives of the British royalty here in Ireland, and you know, and the dignitaries that were coming to do the government business in Ireland, they'd then be sent to Malahide Castle to be entertained. So lots of entertaining here. It all connects on, look, you see. So it's so famous to Malahide Castle, that door, and this whole Malahide area, guys, I simply can't leave it out. But can you believe it? One of our ghosts is in there. So, if you're into ghosts, and I promise you people are, I have psychics, metaphysics, clairvoyance, healing with the energies, people are seeing ghosts here every single day. I met them this morning, I'll meet them tomorrow, I met them yesterday, always. Because if you're that way inclined, this will be considered quite a haunted castle. Anyway, the one ghost that lives in this room, his name is Puck. He was a member of staff. He lived here in 1764. He was a short guy, he was just under 5 foot, long beard. He was a recluse, he couldn't live with other people. The other staff members lived out there on the land, so that he wants a job here at the time. They say, well, fine, we'll sort something out. So look, we've just put up the minister's gallery. We've all of these little church rooms here, and sure, that could be a room up there for you. So happy days, brilliant. He does night watchman, fabulous. He's in that door, around the stairs, out that white door, off over there to his bedroom because, yeah, he's the recluse. He's too shy. He can't live with anybody else. All good. one of course doesn't see all these parties going on. Guys, I promise you, I'm literally going with the stories that were written by the Talbots in their own handwriting. So I'm literally just telling you exactly what they wrote down in their own handwriting. So he falls in love with this lady-in-waiting's best friend. She was always invited to these parties, and this was her chair here, the fourth chair. He falls in love with the gorgeous girl. The gorgeous girl does not fall in love with him. Well, absolute and utter disaster there. So basically, I am required to give a gentle ending to the story. You'll all understand that. And there is all ages on tours. So my gentle ending is that he died way too young up there over the railings of a broken heart. But listen, lads, people that see ghosts, and I promise you, loads of people, they will tell me that that poor fella is still hanging around, right? Hanging? He quite literally did that to himself, see what I'm saying? Some of you will get a bit of a translation, you know what I'm saying? That's what you said. There you go. So that's the ghost in this room. So everything in this room, the medieval except for the minstrel's gallery, it's all the Talbots. The furnishings in this room is mahogany, whereas the other rooms were Irish oak. There is all the little turret rooms, like my friend here is looking at the library. Yeah, the library is gorgeous. This is 550 years old. All those books belong to the Talbot family, so that's worth something. Some of those books are actually 550 years old. Also, the wall hangings are quite something, actually, because they came back from the Bronze tours from Cordoba in Spain. They're handmade leather, they're handmade paint, and other wealthy Irish families and English families bought these wall hangings back from Cordoba in Spain in the middle of the 1700s, but we are the only ones with it left, so that's quite amazing as well. It does glisten gold in summer, so we have to keep it in the shade. So that's the library, so all the little turret rooms. There's a little turret room down this end, it's the rent room. So this rent room here, right? As you came over and as you went back around, you're going, actually there's people standing on it now, talking about those, these people are standing on it now. The stone steps outside, you'll see them as you're going back over, because the tenants that lived on the land had to pay them rent. And of course, the poor tenants weren't allowed to come through the castle. They had to come up the stone steps. The way to this turret room here, because this is the rent room, you see. So in here, little turret rooms in all of the corners. So, you know what, guys? That's just a tiny little summary on everything.